back out. So I'm just heading up the hills. I'm going to meet Bugsy tonight. Mrs. Bella sits in, he's got chops. No, he likes to cook the chops. He does keep cooking exceedingly good chops, but not just chops. He's bringing the cakes as well. So it's 9:30 at night. It's pitch black. Usually late set up for me. But let's go and get Bugsy. Don't go away. Right. So we're up the hills again. Do you smell that? I think I can smell chops. Can you make up? Look at me. Just in time.
I just said, I'll go up the hills and cook some chops just in case Colin comes out the night.
Well, here I am. I can smell them for at least 3 miles away.
Cook the chops,
steal smell. But smoke signals. Hey, feed me now.
I'm gone.
Boom. Right, set up. So that's the Old Pro Solo. Did a video this other night and didn't think they'd named it, but then somebody corrected me on my channel and said it's actually on their website. So that's the Old Pro Solo. Usual set up. Silver foil pads, climate pads, Leviathan 900, good to go. Right now, it's cheeky chop time. Right, folks, back out. So, big thank you to Bugsy. He's brought me a wee cheeky bottle of wine. So, it's white wine.
Is that noise?
Wait, there's a noise, folks. Stay off the moors. It's just somebody burying a body.
Aye. Apparently she was asking for it. Then put the lid on the toothpaste, will you? You know what I mean?
You know the score.
Oh, sure.
Ching ching. See that? Somebody's chopping something up where there's a body. Who knows? Oh, cheeky chops.
Mmm. The 1800s was leaving that man behind, I mean, so they're no different for us, you know what I'm saying?
Round two. Right. As always, Bugsy, another 16 chops tonight, Bugsy.
Eh, 16
chops. No, none of these kind of two-pack out of Aldi's, Ken. Oh, no. Bugsy turns up with, like, 16 chops.
Got to feed the troops.
Look at that.
Got to feed the troops.
So we went for a gas stove. This is Stuart's gas. Because we used this the other week. Oh, bit of seasoning.
There we go.
Nom 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 nom.
Low diet heart attack.
Yeah.
Iron cold.
Oh, yes. Don't mind if I do. Thank you very much. 2 in the morning. Time for a brew. Great wee night. Brew a wee brew. As well as a brew. Ferrero Rocher. Usually get them in those wee, what you call them, ball things, right? I've seen this tonight. It's like a bar of chocolate. Almost looks like Willy Wonka. So, brew time, bit of chocolate. Good wee night. Not done that much filming. But, as ever, it's good to be out. Brew. Well, I can't tell a lie. Chops. Top notch. You bought a vino. Lovely. Whereas now, back in the tent. Eating chocolate, drinking brews. It's like 3 in the morning. Some wee bugs were saying, we're going to have a lie in tomorrow. We cheeky lie in.
Night, Colin.
Night, John boy.
Night, Mary Ellen.
Brilliant.
Up in the morning, cold again last night, not quite a sunny day, it was sunny when I first got up this morning, but we're basically just getting up, getting our gear packed away, but we're going to sit and have a wee brew, and a wee MRE breakfast, why not? Right, breakfast time, not just any breakfast, curry,
traditional breakfast. Scottish breakfast,
but it's this one, the chicken.
Chicken curry with vegetables and rice and a pint of milk. Curry and milk. Traditional Scottish breakfast.
Smashing.